new to me, your great-grandson, Zeke.
Have I been a good father?
The very best.
Dear Dad, my whole life I've been told I was destined for greatness based solely on the virtue of my name. I was taught sacrifice was for the foolish. Survival was all that mattered. But now I find myself at a crossroads, and I must decide what I believe to be true. There is no such thing as destiny. Legacies must be earned by the choices we make. I now know that we write our own endings, and we can either choose to hide as villains or live as heroes.
I sure did.
Sammy died on the way to hospital.
I can't lose you as well.